That's the site. There are three key points inside where the data cables are accessible. That's where you need to plant the tracers. I'm marking them on the blueprint and pushing that to your opsat. The first data tap is active. Two more and you can get out of there. Get the last one in place. Data taps are showing go, and the feeds are online. Get to the extraction point and don't let them see you, or we lose all the data. I have visual confirmation. Let's get you out of there.
resource transfer complete.